Ban them! Ban them all! Ban, 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 ban. Yes, great leaders. They're all gone on a banning splurge. It's come out that, oh, is it 100, 50, 16? Anyway, they said about 16. Well, I only see a few. And yet they banned these preachers of hate. Yes, only after a decade of having all the hate speeches. Now they decide, oh, yes. As the, but this is New Labour, right? So what they do, they go, oh, yes, he's quite extreme. Yes, he's quite extreme. He's a right-wing extreme. Oh, yeah, tick him, yeah. So, yeah, because it's like, oh, commie Labour. Oh, yeah. First thing they're like, get their TV and do the right-wing extremists. This is a talk show host, Michael Savage. Now, I've got a couple of his videos. Most of these, like, on his normal shows, like, I sound a bit boring, actually. But, yeah. So he's slapped off Muslims, so he's out. Because you're not allowed to do that in Britain. No. No, 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 no. But where he's gone wrong, right, I think it's like from the old times. He's like, you have to like move along and increase, like. But he hasn't. And you got to add, like when you're allegedly and stuff like that, he's forgot to say extremists. You've got to say Muslim extremists. Now this is a little while back, he hasn't picked up on it, I don't know what. But anyway, he says, I'm not 100%, he does care about this, being the separated from his Muslims extremists actually. I'm not sure. Yeah, well, he's I'm not sure what he would say when he's here, but, yeah. But they haven't banned Geert Wilders, that's weird. EU, oh, especially with the EU, yeah. Oh, I don't know. Free speech, eh? Anyway, so, what does our great Labour leader think of... that's a power salute, yeah. One's right, isn't it? What does our great leader think about free speech? Well, we went over to ask him. What do you think, Gordon Brown, about free speech? So there you have it. You couldn't get more precise about that. Big brother, here we go. So, Adin. Baroness Adin, what she's been up to. They're saying that her big house in London, right, because you've got two houses in the borough, is a council house. You get them for like, being poor. So apparently, Baroness Adin is poor. Boo. Oh, that's weird, isn't it? Because I don't think you're allowed a council house if you actually got a you also bought a property. But it's a bit vague with that all that whole area, so we'll just have to wait till more investigations, I think, to see what it's. Now report was Miliband. Yeah, he said, you know that global warming is going to cost the people a few quid. Well, it's going to cost you about 20,000 quid each. That's all the greening gear. So that's nice. Just like, do you want to go green? Do you believe in this global warming? Well, it's going to cost you 20 grand each. What, a year? So, Prince Charles. He has not croaked, but he's a bit froggy. And Prince Charles made it to a green thing. Save the trees. Yeah, I'm all for save the trees in whatever, because they're like, they need suck in carbon dioxide and they give off oxygen. Yeah, trees. Yeah. But they planted it in with the old global warming malarkey. They just can't get their heads out of it, can they?